Hey, good morning to you. Mostly clear to partly cloudy outside right now. It's a quiet morning and very warm and muggy. 70 degrees in Winston-Salem and Greensboro, Burlington too. Upper 60s for Lexington and Asheboro up to the north. Low to mid 60s from Martinsville down to Reidsville. So, flood advisories, isn't this nice? We don't have any of the flash flood watches out. We have one warning, river flood warning back over here closer to Hickory, and we're going to continue to see still some elevated rivers, creeks and streams, especially in southwestern North Carolina. That's where it's a little cloudier right now, but we have enough of the breaks and thinner clouds that we're seeing some moonlight this morning in the triad anyway. Partly cloudy skies are up ahead through lunchtime this afternoon. Since it is going to be so hot and very, very muggy, you're going to have some showers and thunderstorms to deal with for the afternoon. This is 6 p.m., so we'll see some development here as early as 4 p.m. in our western Piedmont, but towards the dinner hour, that's when we expect to have a little bit of wet weather crossing over the state. Now, as it heads out of here, we get dry overnight and into tomorrow morning, so Saturday is going to start out beautifully, much like today. And I'll tell you, this is our hottest day of the week. We're going to top out around 90 degrees today, likely between hourly readings. And as you can see, there's a small chance of a shower or thunderstorm here towards the late afternoon when kiddos are coming home from school, and again towards this evening. So you keep that in mind. The severe weather outlook is not as bad as it was yesterday. The marginal risk yesterday was pulled here into the triad and through most of central North Carolina, at least for today's outlook, but they've trimmed it back. So our southwestern counties could have some stronger storms that produce some gusty winds. And I meant to put 90 degrees on that 5-day forecast. 90 is our forecast high for today. We're headed up to 87 tomorrow. Then we start to cool down to the upper 70s and low 80s by the end of the week.